Yeah. Tu peux la mettre. Oh, my God. I'm taking ready. See what
you do. Who's on my
okay, right, I'm taking.
Tumbo, Alpha Bamala, but one had it on your money. Ayagaya, Digirigi, Ayagaya, Mbumbo, Ayagaya, Ogerega.
Oh, Papa Kibwe, who wrote that a lot of four sorrow was he kept up? Let you go 1 9 work, HC, or Japotif and Obodov Roger. Chile cannot promise Lille. He gave Gozrania. A boss in what they go, Jimmy had over the Guamata. Chile again, Majipur Majina had his own. Papa Kibwe, the world. He got a girl to tell on the Yama had his own.
I'm not going to be able to do that. Gaziria,
I'm a
job. I'm a job. Thank you. sa kori sa jala nyabunaka kolo makia kanayo lisa kori sa jala nyabunaka kolo makia.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for what you have done.
Oh yes, sir.
I am cutting this rope today. So many people that is here don't know me. I can tell you that this person, of course, is a native born here. But his life today, I can tell it more better before we travel to abroad.
Hallelujah.
So I am Apostle Vitalis Odumma, and we grew up together from Eled. And today we are all at least four of us. And today God has blessed us.
Amen.
And I'm so happy that today he has done this great thing. And God has blessed us. And I'm sure that what God has done in his life, he's going to do it for every one of us.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I want to tell us that this journey that is here today does not start it today. But we don't have much time to say it. Maybe we can say talk about it next time. But I'm so glad that I'm here today. And today I'm an apostle having ministry in London, and he is now Ezek. That is to say that show that God has already blessed us from today. And the power bestowed to me by the power of God. Because you know, one thing I want to tell us today is that before we came here today, God has already ordained this. Someone is supposed to call this thing according to the wish of him. But the Lord has said, no, this rope cannot be cut. It must be cut by the children of God. And praise God. I know we are children of God, but there is something special in this place today. That's why I want to use the name of God in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to cut it. I'm cutting it because it's my childhood friend.
Yes,
the Lord has blessed us, and we keep blessing us.
Amen.
I am cutting this rope today because what we are celebrating today is just a beginning of his life. I want to tell us today that this is just a beginning, and this is what we used to tell people when we are at Helen. And today God has made it and continue to do it.
Amen.
And I am saying today that what he is to create legacy in this community.
Amen.
He is going to be a pace setter in this community.
Amen.
Even his children will be a pace setter and create legacy in this community.
Amen.
I want to declare today that God Almighty that I'm serving, as he is beginning to create us and lead us all the way from our childhoods and lead us today, he will continue to do it in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
I am prophesying today as a child of God, as an apostle, that what you people are seeing here today, the next time he is coming to tie the whole city of Bogota.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Amen.
What is happening here today? The Bible said that If you are obedient, you are going to what? Reap the good of the land. Because of his obedience, he is reaping the good of the land. And I prophesy to everyone here, you are going to reap the good of this land in the name of Jesus Christ. I am quoting it right now in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Now they are going to the palace of Chief Anola. In Lantimus, the dear Perry, the Chief Renes, the Obama, the leadership house is now to give every man apostle a
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think after the confirmment of the chieftaincy title in the house of FEMSA, okay, Chief Remese, Chief Alonso, Chief Alonso, they are now resting in their palace and their home country home. This is the yellow.
Ha!
Abia.
Ha!
Mikoni, I'm a gentleman of the you were winning me, dear mother.
Yes.
And my young woman, I do so.